Welcome to Home Base Family. Merry Christmas. We are about to do gift card shoot for the older kids. Check out what we're going to do.
Welcome everyone to the Burton Counter Christmas Nerf Gun Thon. We'll work on the name for next year. Anyways, we've got three contestants shooting seven different rounds, one shot per round. Your item will be passed off to one of the three available participant collector envelope storage person. At the end, the envelope collection stores and L people will single-handedly go through and tell you what you have won. So at no point do you touch the envelopes. You just shoot and have fun. And we'll let you know what you want. Are there any questions? Doesn't matter. Let's go. Round one. Fight.
Hobby Lobby.
Is that the one you're aiming for?
Yeah, that's what I can't see where the dart.
Do your best.
Hot topic.
And for the last participant of the first round, Smeagol.
Not my name.
Jenny.
Amazon?
No.
Was it Vans?
Yep.
Everyone gets two reshoots. And every round we're going to do less reshoots. I think we'll be able to move these in closer. Man.
Yeah.
Round two.
Not purposely.
Oh,
one of them
worked. Round two.
Don't shoot me.
YMCA.
I'm just so random. I'm kidding.
I think for that one, we may have to say there's an actual hit. You may have to
actually do the
$100
bill.
One more try.
I should have clarified that at the beginning, but.
Oh!
Oh, so you got a shoe carnival.
What's shoe carnival?
It's a shoe store.
It's a place they make carnival shoes there.
Glad shoes.
Oh, so close.
Oh, you're going to get Chick-fil-A one, aren't you?
No, we're trying to get
Nike. She's trying to get Nike.
Oh.
Yeah, she's a Nike girl before.
Oh, hold on. Round three.
I might get Chick-fil-A.
I just
next year, we're getting a bell.
Oh,
Nike.
Ooh. One more.
Did you just hit Amazon?
Did you just
hit
it? Yeah. Oh, she got Chick-fil-A!
Round four.
I say leave them.
Yeah, leave them. Oh, that was
super close.
Are you going for Target?
That was super close to PS4.
Oh, PS4.
That was super close.
You guys are going to have the box for that then.
Come on.
And why are you guys shooting with us?
Breathe, relax, aim, squeeze.
That was a faulty bullet.
The suspense. My producer, he said there may have been a problem with the Nerf gun. There won't be an eligible reshoot
on
this.
Is that a deflated bomb?
We fired Tyler.
Come on, Brady.
Push it in if you need to.
I say to give it to him.
Yeah. Line it up.
Can't tell if it's lined up.
A little bit higher.
There we go.
Good job.
Bridget. All right, Bridge.
I feel like Vanna White.
You wrap this round up, and then we'll see if we'll put them all together and make it super easy, so that way they're just shooting.
I'm doing it. Let's do this. What are we going for?
Let's get an on-scene interview with contestant number three. Excuse me.
You're making me nervous.
How are you feeling right now?
It's the personal space loss for me.
It's six feet. Ma'am, please. We're going to get to this interview. Hold on 1 second. My producer said, okay. So the question was, what do you think your odds are of hitting, which one are you going for?
I don't know.
Okay, so she's not sure what she's going for, so this is a real pickle.
We need to wrap up this round. No pressure.
Let's go, Bridget.
You can smell the intensity.
Ooh. Outback? Did that you get Outback?
She got it.
One
more
shot.
Okay, here we go.
Boom!
One
more shot.
Come on, do it.
Hey, where'd you see
I'm
this?
I'm calling it.
You mixed it up.
You took that out.
You
lost your
spot. Okay, over here, in order. 1, 2, 3. Contestant 1, Ariana. Contestant number 2, Zorian, just to her left. And then Bridget. Now, we will go through. We will read these individually. I should be able... I guess it doesn't really matter what order, right?
No,
So, who was Ariana?
Okay, go first then.
Okay, Home Depot.
Now realize that whatever you have in here is your responsibility and yours to keep, right? Okay.
Home Depot.
Don't even think about it.
I feel like we're on the price right.
I feel like
I know, right?
$5.
$5. You get a single screw.
Contestant number 2, first one.
Go.
Hot topic.
Great.
Oh, there's just money in them? I thought they were actually.
Some of them are money. They're different things.
Can I play the game?
A $50. Is that it? A $50 gift card to anywhere. Yeah. It's Visa.
Oh, yeah!
From Hot Topic.
Yeah. Well, it's anywhere. So
yeah, it's to anywhere. Yeah, but that was out of your Hot Topic one.
You're gonna love
it. So, Hot Topic got you $50. I apologize for smacking you.
Burlington Coat Factory?
I love this, brother. It's so fun.
Sorry.
Who's this one?
This is Bridget.
Oh, this is phenomenal. Look at this. This game is just unstoppable.
There's a real difference. You got a $5, $55.
All right.
Can you buy $5?
Man's fabric, Ariana. $5.
Woo! Okay. We got this $100 one. Now what we're going to do is we're going to set this one underneath the side and save it towards the end. Just to see if the gift keeps on a giving. But we're going to dig into this McDonald's.
I have a feeling it doesn't.
Real quick. I want McDonald's to eat.
And look. Another $5 bill.
Yeah.
5
McDoubles.
From McDonald's.
Oh, you're gonna do it like that.
I'm just so like that, the camera can see.
Okay, we got Walmart for Bridget, $5.
Woo! Come on,
PS4 for Ariana.
Oh my God, Santa's here! Okay. Woo!
Forgot to mention
is that not all of these are actually filled with money, but they are items that will all benefit this family. And so far, until the PS4,
so that explains $100.
That's so
hard
in my mind.
Oh, you don't
want to
know. Yes,
PetSmart. PetSmart for
Zoom.
Is it PetSmart or PetSmart.
PetSmart.
Either way, the winner of this gets to clean out the litter box. Clean out the litter box. Well, I guess you kind of won on that one. Wah, wah.
My cheeks
hurt. Stop smiling.
and it's just you guys are gonna have fun. Come on, get it!
Yes. Okay.
Come
on.
What do we got now?
Nike for Ariana.
Nike. Just do it.
Somebody open this thing for Barney.
Do a dance.
Oh, dance, Ariana. You guys have to earn that.
No, you earned it.
You picked it.
We need just a little. Come on.
Something.
Okay.
Next year we're
back.
Wendy's. All time baconator, right? The all time baconator.
I got all the
that Honest Abe would always say was worth it. $5 from Wendy's.
Okay, Bridget, Outback Steakhouse.
Woo! I was actually excited because I was like, oh my god, I could take Josh out.
Bloom and onion.
Bro, you'll be able to take him out and...
You gotta reread the bedtime story.
Dun, dun, dun.
We did last night. We're good.
Honestly, you didn't read it.
He did.
It was the night before Christmas. It was the night before Christmas.
YMCA.
Oh, this one's gonna be good.
Take off all of yes.
This one just makes me want to stretch. I just want to start stretching.
It's another chore.
10 push-ups.
No.
Sorry, no. You play the game, you gotta do it.
With his bad shoulder, that's great.
I didn't know if these can work with Nintendo Switches.
Blue.
I thought these could work with
Nintendo
Switches.
One.
Yep, just like that. Just like that.
No.
Next.
Nintendo Switch. Down here.
Lauren, the $100 is like, gotta clean up the whole backyard.
I'm guessing.
We have Target. Right, where you actually required to put on pants and shop.
Right, turn it down.
But Honest Abe says it's a place worth going.
You hear me, turn it down.
There we go. $5.
Chick-fil-A for Bridget.
It's not a good card. That is so good. They got me
hooked on that.
I'm
telling you. $5.
Not fair. If the next one's a chore, I'm
going to
cry.
Hobby
Lobby. It'll be fair.
Oh,
we'll make
it
fair.
I'm crying.
Hobby
Lobby. What?
Okay.
It's
just a hunt.
Oh, another.
$5.
Amazon, because you have, right? Are we doing this right? Hold on. I'm going to do the $100.
Do the $100.
I got to do the $100 because it makes the check the contents of that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
You serious?
Okay.
15 jumping jacks.
1, 2, 3.
Blue.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
He really did them, folks. All 15. You guys see that? Let's see that again in instant replay.
Say 18.
That was really amazing. Very nice. Let's get to this final round.
Okay, Shoe Carnival for Bridget.
Oh my God, the band's not something.
That's
$5.
That is on pins and needles. $5 from Shoe Carnival.
Man, you guys made out pretty dang well. I did not realize they stacked that thing with so many
I feel bad for everyone.
Oh, don't worry. We'll be
Oh no, I see it. I see it. Don't worry about it.
I feel bad for Ariana too.
I can see through the card.
$50.
There you go. How about a smile for contestant number one?
All right, now contestant number two kind of gets hosed because I only got gift cards, one for each kid and one for your parents, and it really goes to your
parents.
What
were you going to do?
You're giving your parents this gift card.
No, that's mine.
I'll give you an extra five. Okay.
I shot it. It's mine.
Now, so each of you got one. That's
I'll,
all I
I'll add an extra.
That's
five.
All we were trying to do.
What were you gonna do if we didn't all get one?
Just
we
that's why we did it the way we
that's
did.
Why
we gotta finish up. We got.
What's Bridget's last one? Bridget's last one is from Vans. She's been on pins and needles all day waiting for this, and it is clean race bedroom.
Yeah.
This has been a continuation of the Burton Counter Nerf Gun-a-thon Christmas story, where everything was told.
Well, shoot your eye out!
Cotton on
someone else's.
Cotton on spit. Let's chalk it up.
Peace.